Welcome to this week's Minnesota Resort Sales Outdoors. We're on Mille Lacs. I'm with my good friend Gene Adink. The reason we're here, we're going to talk about all the resorts that Midwest Outdoor Resorts has in their stable for their customers. Gene, which ones are they?
Well, starting here, we've got Sioux Line Trail just south of Mille Lacs. We've got Rushmore Shadows, St. Croix River Resorts, and Hidden Bluffs Resorts.
Right. Folks, you guys stay tuned. We're on Mille Lacs right outside of Sioux Line Trail Campground. We're going to try and get some walleyes. We'll be right back. Hey Bulldog fans, it's time for you and your family to sign up for the UMD Big Jake Ice Fishing Festival to support UMD Bulldog Athletics.
Sunday, February 14th, noon to 3, it's Valentine's Day on Island Lake right outside Duluth.
The big fish this year is going to get you $4,000 cash and a 6-foot trophy. Log on to sign up, umdbulldogs.com/bigjig. Sullivan's Resort and RV Park for sale right now, Minnesota Resort Sales. We're fortunate that they entrusted us to sell their resort for them. Beautiful seasonal cabins, huge seasonal RV park, sandy beach for the kids, playground, tons of equipment included in the sale. Again, the Brainerd Lakes region, very high tourism area. Log on mnresortsales.com, click on our resort tab, look up Sullivan's Resort. If you and your family have dreamed of owning a beautiful resort in Minnesota's tourism area, Cedar Crest Resort is for sale with Minnesota Resort Sales. Beautiful RV park, beautiful cabins, very, very nice deluxe motel rooms, a lodge, a beautiful swimming beach, a huge marina on crystal clear White Earth Lake. Log on to mnresortsales.com, click on the resorts tab, give us a call. Do the lake. There's a lot more to do on Mille Lacs than just catch walleyes, right, Tina?
Exactly right. We've got lots of recreational opportunities, including ATVing, hiking, biking, snowmobiling, a great casino, state parks, lots of things to do in the area. Contact Mille Lacs Area Tourism at 320-676-9972 or visit us on the web at millelacs.com.
Well, we're on Mille Lacs today, for obvious reasons, other than Sioux Line Trail Campground, which you guys bought how many years ago?
About 3 years ago.
That place, I know you guys put some money into that because it really needed it to fit the goals of your company.
It did. We had 5 great rentals that were part of the major building there, and then we've upgraded 17 full hookup sites down there now.
It has a nice lodge complex, big store, some pretty nice motel rooms too.
It does.
Of course, you got Lake Mille Lacs a few miles north of your campground. Good fishing opportunities. I've visited all your places. This is really the only one that's on or very, very close to a good fishery, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. There's two reasons people come to Sioux Line. One of them is, of course, Lake Mille Lacs, spend time on the lake. And then the other one is a lot of ATVs like to come down and use the Sioux Line Trail.
To your guys, the folks that buy memberships, you obviously make them crystal clear that the Sioux Line Trail, which is one of our major ATV trails in the state, runs right through your property, actually.
Yeah, absolutely. That's the one thing about our parks, we like to have a lot of different things for people, and that's just one of them. Everybody, of course, doesn't have an ATV, but those that do find that place very useful.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's a nice biking trail, too, hiking, yep. Even rollerblading, so. How you doing? Nice fish. Whoa.
Nice fish.
Nice and easy. One of them big Mille Lacs walleyes for you, buddy, hopefully. You get a lot of the RVs that come this way?
That's what they come for, the walleye on this lake.
Yeah. You guys got a nice stable of resorts, too, in your pool. What do you got for, what are all the properties you guys do have?
We got one in South Dakota, and we got two in Minnesota. One down south by, south of Rochester, and then one out by St. Croix.
St. Croix River Resort, you guys just bought last year from us.
Yeah, we did. It's coming into its own. We just added some rentals there, and people are really starting to like it.
What about southern Minnesota? I was down there about a week ago, Hidden Bluffs. Oh, look at this thing. It's big, and she's tired out, man. Wow. This will be one of these big Mille Lacs. Just go ahead and lift your rod and keep reeling. Lift the rod up. Lift. I know it's tough. Oh, there's a Mille Lacs walleye. How about your RV clients that have memberships? Come over and catch some of these, huh?
They'd love it.
Wow. This is a great fishery. Mille Lacs, you guys did a good job with that Sioux Line Trail. Holy cow, huh? Look at there.
Nice size one.
Man. So, Sioux Line Trail Campground, it's right out of Onamia, maybe how many, 3 miles south,
about
of the
3 miles, right out of Onamia. It's north of Onamia, about a mille, about 2-3 miles south of Lake Mille Lacs here.
You know, if people want to get into Midwest Outdoor Resorts and look at all the membership options, how can folks actually get a hold of you guys?
We got a great website. All they got to do is just Google Midwest Outdoor Resorts and they'll find us.
And go to Sioux Line Trail?
Sioux Line Trail, one of them.
Come to Mille Lacs?
Come to Mille Lacs.
Right on. Way to go, buddy. We'll get her back.
All righty.
Whoa.
She's got some life to her.
Hey, Gene. About 2 summers ago, remember? Gave me and my wife a little trip out to Rushmore Shadows.
Yeah, you came down?
It was awesome. It was a really fun place. I remember being in the Black Hills, you know, all the, when you're a kid, you always make the trip.
Yeah.
In the back of the camper, it was with us and so on. That place, there's so much to do out there for families. I mean, the resort is like smack dab in the middle of all the action, all the tourist attractions and so on. How many sites, how many cabins? What's that place? I mean, what are the day trips out there? I can't remember all of them.
We have about 150 sites out there and about 30 rental units. And what you experienced is exactly what our mission statement is, bringing families together for a lifetime of vacation memory. That's what our goal is, what our company is all about. And Rushmore Shadows is a great place to do that because vacationing in the Black Hills, you know, everybody in Minnesota and Iowa, that's where they want to go for at least once in their lifetime, a family vacation. That's a perfect spot for that. So.
The cabin, you put us up in a really nice cabin. So that's like, obviously it's a big RV park. In-ground pool was awesome because it was like 107 that whole week.
Warm place.
When we were there. So that was great. But really nice store set up there for everything they need. But back to the cabins with the huge deck overlooking them giant pines and everything.
Yeah,
it was awesome, man. Air conditioning. Thank goodness that's in there that week anyway, you know.
Yeah, the Black Hills, compared to Minnesota, the Black Hills is pine trees. That's what it is, and huge pines. And one of the things that people use Rushmore Shadows for a lot is just a home base to do a lot of their day trips out of, you know, like reptile gardens, bear country, go visit the monuments of Custer State Park, and Crazy Horse, Mount Rushmore, obviously. Everybody's got to see that once in their life. So that's just a great opportunity and a great place to stay. And it's all within probably about a 45-minute drive right out of the resort.
Rushmore Shadows, awesome resort. If folks want to get on and research that particular property, what's the website?
Yeah, Rushmore Shadows Resort or Midwest Outdoor Resorts. They'll find it on both.
Right on. Folks, if you're looking to bring your family up to Duluth, Minnesota, and want to experience all that Lake Superior has to offer, I strongly suggest you contact my friend Captain Jim Quaid in the Looper 2.0 charter boat. Very clean, very comfortable, and puts you on fish. Jim, if folks want to get a hold of you, how do they do so?
You can find us on the internet at loopercharters.com. You can call me direct, Captain Jim, at 218-390-0062.
Folks, we've got a beautiful family resort outside of Grand Rapids, just north of Deer River. Lakewood Lodge is for sale through Minnesota Resort Sales. Log on to the website on the screen, mnresortsales.com. You're gonna wanna check this out. It's a big, big family-friendly resort. Fishing, activities for the kids, and room to expand. Very nice operation. Log on, see if Lakewood Lodge is right for you.
Have you had enough of corporate America? Too young to officially retire? Maybe looking to fill the last 8 to 10 years of your life with something that you'd enjoy? Benetrends is the answer. There are friends from out east that make it possible for folks who have worked all their lives to fill the last 8 to 10 years using their 401k retirement plan tax deferred and penalty free. Eric, the process is simple and open to everybody.
Absolutely. At Benetrends, we've been helping people purchase campgrounds and resorts here in Minnesota through using their 401k or IRA, tax deferred, penalty free. We've been doing it for over 30 years. We handle the process from start to finish, and most people get their money in anywhere from 10 to 12 business days.
Folks, if you want to learn more, log on to mnresortsales.com. You're going to find the Benetrends flag, and your website is
www.benetrends.com.
Gene, easy, easy, easy. I think we need the net for, don't horse them. Wow, look at you, man, you're on fire. Take your time, it's a nice fish. Maybe today we'll get one in that 19 to 21
this feels
to
like home. That. This feels like that one.
Well, get your rod up. There you go, there you go. You're gonna have all the time you need.
Oh yeah, he's fun.
Staying down nice. Way to go. About 3 years ago, I was out with you and your wife, Betty, remember?
Yeah.
She got a monster.
She did.
Actually, that's it was bigger than the one you just got earlier today.
I got skunked that day, remember?
Oh, I remember, because I didn't let you forget.
You got too long a memory.
See if you can just raise the rod without reeling and get a look. No, he ain't ready yet. All right, now just raise your rod. Raise it and reel. Reel. Raise it, raise it. Okay, now you can raise them up and I can get a net on. Oh, look at you, man.
All right, that was a fun one.
That's like two of these giants today for you. Oh, and he does not want anything to do with a human touching him. Hold on, I'll get him. Wow.
Nice fish. You put me on a nice one.
Oh boy, tell you what, he's hooked perfect too. No damage, no nothing.
He's too big, right?
Yeah, he would be way over 21, buddy. But they're fun to catch, aren't they?
Yeah, that was fun.
Look at that. Maybe we should throw a tape on him real quick, huh?
Yeah, I should have. I should know what it is.
Remember, we go by inches, not pounds anymore.
Yeah.
Like you were telling me the story with your dad.
I should know what it is. Yeah, my dad never talked about inches on fish. It was always pounds.
Just go ahead and open that rasp, turn it, and spin it. And we get our trough out and get a tape on this guy. Want to guess?
24.
Exactly?
That's what I guess.
I'll go 24 and... I have. We're both wrong.
23 exactly.
Nice fish, pal.
Thank you.
You don't get out enough, so I'm glad you made the trip to come talk about the Midwest Outdoor Resort.
That's right.
Experience.
Great fish. That's why people join Midwest Outdoor Resorts right there.
Going back. Gene, let's talk a little bit about St. Croix Haven. It's a property you guys bought from us just last year.
Yeah, just last fall.
So I know it pretty well because we had it for sale for a couple of years. But you guys, whoa, fish. Well, he might be there yet. Anyway, I know that St. Croix Haven pretty well. You guys have, that's really a family fun place, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah, with the river rafting down there. You know, the thing it did for us is it gave us our fourth location right out of the Twin Cities so that people can now go south or they can go north out of the cities or they can come up to Mille Lacs. They can make a choice of which direction they want to head.
That was attractive. I know you guys like to stay within and out of the Twin Cities. St. Croix Haven's got, I'm going to go off the top of my head here, the tubing is huge. I think they got two buses converted to take tubers on the St. Croix River.
That's correct.
Do you have any idea how long a float that is? I know
depending upon what time of the year it is, but it's anywhere between a 2 and a 3 hour float.
Yeah.
Nice float.
Very affordable.
Yep.
Indoor swimming pool, of course, is huge.
Yep.
The RV sites are fairly unique because it's all cul-de-sac.
Yeah, so if you go with one or two other couples, you know, you can easily park right next to each other. That, you know, gives you that family atmosphere.
Yep. Then the sites I know are very, very large. The lodge store has everything somebody's going to need.
It's one of the better stores that we have. It's the largest one we have in our system. Yeah, and what we also did this year is we added 8 rental units that weren't in the park before. So now if you are a member and you don't have your own RV or you want to just leave your RV home, you can use one of the rental units now.
Sure. You guys have the St. Croix River Resort as part of the group of 4, is it, people can use?
Four campgrounds, correct.
Okay.
Yep, 3 in Minnesota, 1 in South Dakota, Rapid City.
The property also has a lot of outdoor stuff. I know there's an enclosed pavilion, large playground, horseshoe volleyball. You have tetherball?
Yeah, we have several other outdoor sports there. Tetherball could be one of them.
Yeah. And the nice thing you guys mentioned, or we were talking about in the boat here actually, was that you just picked up an adjoining 10 acres.
Yeah, we intend to expand the number of campsites out there as the membership grows.
You guys finding that place is pretty popular as far as just because of its location in the cities, it's got to be.
Absolutely. It's one of our better locations.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And again, they can go on Midwest Outdoor Resorts website.
Yep.
To research St. Croix River Resort, right?
They can either pick it up at St. Croix River Resort on Google, or they can do it right with Midwest Outdoor Resorts and find it there as well.
That's great. If you own a resort or campground here in the state of Minnesota, you owe it to you and your family to call Minnesota Resort Sales when it's time to sell. With over 30 years experience selling just resorts and campgrounds, we've helped over 200 owners sell their properties. We've got 6 offices located statewide. We've got the entire state covered. Log on to mnresortsales.com, go into the buyer section, and give us a call. Folks, if you're looking to come up to Mille Lacs with your family, you want to spend some quality time on the water and get on fish, there's one call to make. That's Tim Ajax, LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com. Tim, when people hire you, what can they expect?
They can expect a full day on the water with all equipment supplied and the opportunity to catch trophy fish and a lot of slots.
Look Tim up on the web, LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com, or the phone number quick.
320-224-1731.
When it's time for that family vacation, no need to drive 3 hours up north. Stop up to the Red Door Resort just on the north side of Mille Lacs. Steve Kulifi and family, brand new owners, would love to have you as guests. Fish House Park, RV Park, plenty of stuff for the kids to do, a private harbor, motel rooms, cabins, a cafe so you don't have to do the cooking. Steve, how can they get a hold of you?
You can get a hold of us at theRedDoorResort.com or at 218-678-3686.
Treat your family to a campground membership with Midwest Outdoor Resorts. Gene, you've got 4 great operations for them to use.
We do. We're standing here currently at the Sioux Line Trail in Onamia, Minnesota, just south of Mille Lacs. We have the St. Croix River Resort just east of Hinckley. We have the Hidden Bluffs Campground Resort in southern Minnesota. And when you want to take that annual vacation, head to the Black Hills, Mount Rushmore. We have the Rushmore Shadows Resort. We'll see you at one of those this year. Yeah, no kidding.
So what's the fish to beat? That one was 27, I think, was your big fish?
27 was a big one, and that 24 was the one I had, 23. Imagine that.
We found a nice little sweet spot here on the lake, finally. Took a while. He's a ways out, but you are going to need to net this for me. There's no doubt about that, so.
Let me reel in a minute, and I'll do that.
Well, I'm glad you can make it to town. You work too much. Midwest Outdoor Resort, your company keeps you busy.
It does.
Well, you guys got a big stable of options for your guests. You know, the thing is, I got to meet so many of them nice folks at the sports shows we do.
Yeah.
Around the Midwest, like Kevy and... Of course, Cal.
Yeah.
Cal's awesome. He's been with you guys forever, hasn't he?
Cal's been with us for over 20 years.
What the heck is this? I got another line tangled up. Oh, there's the fish. Caught somebody else's line too today. That's causing an issue. There's the fish. I think I got enough to get him up. There he is. I'm gonna leave it up to you. No, without
a boy.
We
got him. Nice dip net.
Right on. Hey, good job with the net, Gino. Somebody else gave me some free tackle on that one. You see that?
I saw that. Caught two out of one.
Yeah, wouldn't that be something? There was one hooked on the other guy's stuff. That's a nice fish too. Hey Gene, I went down to Hidden Bluffs here for the first time about a week ago.
Yeah.
Met the hardest working gal in your operation, you believe me?
One of many.
One of many. I know Renee was the, she's a resort manager. She gave us an unbelievable tour, I'll tell you. The place is awesome, man.
It's a great hideaway.
It is.
We have large sites here. We offer 30 and 50 amp. We have full hookups. Mm-hmm. We have tent sites, and you can see it's really beautiful.
We have 98 sites in total, and you can always put tents on your RV sites. If your family's a little bit too big for your rig, you can do that too. Lodges at Hidden Bluffs. We have two of these on location. They each sleep up to 10 people, and they have the loft in them as well as a full kitchen and two master bedrooms with a bathroom.
We also have other cabins on site that sleep 8. They sleep 6 and they sleep 4. Some of them are right next to the creek, so you can actually hear the water running at night. It's beautiful. The best thing that we provide in these cabins is actually all the utensils, dishes, linens, everything that you would need when you would come to stay with us.
And there's something for everybody in each of the cabins. We can accommodate your big parties and your small ones if you're just getting away for the weekend. Our cottages. We've got 9 of them on location here. They sleep up to 6 people, and we've got the cute little fireplaces, if you can see those there, the big kitchens for the family. And then my favorite part of them is the fact that the kids can sleep up in a little loft. Much to offer here at Hidden Bluffs for the whole family. The kids love the mini golf. We have horseshoes to offer, basketball, volleyball, a beautiful pool and hot tub. Yeah, we actually do themed weekends every weekend, and there's activities every hour on the hour.
Listen, Andrea, folks want to book a trip, a family vacation, how do they do so?
Yep, they just need to go to www.midwestoutdoorresorts.com, or they can always call us at 1-800-231-0425 and speak with a reservationist.
Folks, stay tuned. Minnesota Resort Sales Outdoors. We'll be right back from Lake Mille Lacs. Folks, we've got Man Trap Lodge for sale. Just outside of Park Rapids, Minnesota, on Big Man Trap Lake. 2015 Minneapolis Star Tribune, best place for a family reunion in northern Minnesota. 17 cabins, over 14 acres, room to expand, 1,500 feet of lakeshore, a very nice owner's home. Log on mnresortsales.com, click on our resort tab, see if this is the right resort for you. Folks, if you and your family have dreamed about owning a resort or campground here in Minnesota, there's one call you need to make, and that's to Minnesota Resort Sales. From the Iowa border all the way up to Canada, we cover the entire state. We want you to log on to mnresortsales.com, simply choose one of our six offices, give them a call, and let's talk about your family's future. Well, here we are, Hidden Bluffs Resort, part of the Midwest Outdoors experience. Actually, they own a ton of resorts throughout the Midwest here.
Once you get to the resort, everything is free for our members. We have mini golf, we have a beautiful pool, a hot tub, 5 miles of hiking trails, which is beautiful. This is the overlook that you see behind us. We have 16 cabins to offer, 112 sites total, and almost 200 acres.
Little Whitefish Resort, just 90 minutes north of the Twin Cities. Brand new owners, Dean, Tammy, and Alicia, looking for you and your family to come up and join them. Dean, you guys have everything here. You got 7 cabins, plenty of docks, some rental boats, beautiful cafe with Tammy's home cooking. If folks want to get a hold of you, how do they do so?
Littlewhitefish.com, or they can call us at 320-692-4531.
I've been catching nice fish all day, pal. This is work.
This is work.
Show them folks, hey, want to be part of this campground organization? This is actually, I'll tell you what, Mille Lacs is a world-class fishery.
He likes to be deep.
Ooh. Well, that's how walleyes are. Just raise them up, buddy.
Here he goes.
Ooh. Hold up, leave it in the net. That's all right, I'll get him. Good way to end the day, Gino.
It is. Nice fish.
Midwest Outdoor Resorts. If people want to log on or call, how can they get a hold of you to talk about memberships?
I'd suggest they either call Midwest or call the toll-free number they'll see on the bottom of the line, or they just log on to MidwestOutdoorResorts.com and look at what we got.
Thanks for coming. Folks, thank you for watching Minnesota Resort Sales Outdoors this week. We'll see you on the water.